Josh, I thought you were gone to New York.
I went and I came back.
Okay.
I couldn't leave things the way we left them. I mean, I just kept thinking about you, about us.
There is no us, Josh. You made that pretty clear when you were packing up your car, telling me to move on, that you didn't feel the same way.
Look, I needed perspective. All right, I needed space, and I came back to tell you that I was wrong.
And you just expected that I'd be here pining for you, that you could still just come back and tell me that you've changed your mind and everything would be great. Is that it?
Look, I don't know what I expected. All right, but I knew that I couldn't live with myself if I didn't come back here and tell you.
How can you do this to me, Josh? Seriously. It's always about you. Next time, maybe stop to think how it's affected me. I never know where your heart will be from one day to the next. It's just insanity.
Look, I've never been more sure about my feelings for you.
I don't trust you.
All right, then let me prove it to you, okay? I came back, didn't I?